Mississippi health officials say Biloxi High School has to close for 2 weeks because of social gatherings during the coronavirus pandemic. Governor Tate Reeves said the school closed after 1/3 to 1/5 of all students were exposed. School officials say students will learn virtually until at least September 8th. Extracurricular activities have also been suspended, including some of the first football games of the season.